the table. But unfortunately, the governor that was committed to doing that, Jon Corzine, didn't get reelected. And I think that that actually goes on all of us, is that when we have a project that we want, we have to support the people that actually can bring home the resources we need to make a difference.
Speaker Oliver, your response.